Hi, my name is Katie Moyer. I am the founder of Team True Heart and also liveyour10.com. And I want to share with you three things that you might be looking for and might want to consider if you want to become a Team Beachbody coach with me and my Team True Heart. So what does becoming a coach really offer? Well, coaching offers you freedom, not just physically and financially, but to open up the doors of opportunity. Because for me, I've been coaching 6 years, and so it's always been kind of a side gig, if you will, and I always kept thinking, well, maybe one day I'll do it full time. And you know, I love fitness, and this is just something that I'm naturally drawn to, so it just makes sense to keep it in my life and keep the positivity going and surround myself with people that are like-minded, who like what I like, and I get to have some fun with people who like to sweat, right? Well, the longer I have stayed with the company, which is 6 years now, I realized that it's so much more than just a financial opportunity, because I can retire from my pharmaceutical job now because I make enough money that my income has been replaced by what I used to make weekly with pharmaceuticals. Now I make that weekly with Team Beachbody. Now, I will say that I have to be a little bit more business-minded because I'm an entrepreneur and I have to now set up my own business and I have to do my own expense reports, and I won't say that's really that fun. However, I get to help a lot of people not just transform their lives physically, but be able to financially transform their lives so that they can open the world of possibilities. Because yes, if you work with me, I want you to work out. I want you to drink Shakeology. I want you to be the best version of yourself. And it's a very weird thing about fitness, and I have believed this before I was ever a coach. That's why I'm a master trainer as well. That's why I teach group fitness. I think the workout is so much more than just a workout. It just is. And you start a workout because you need to lose weight, or someone told you you need to get active, or you just got diagnosed with diabetes, or you were running around on the playground with your kids and all of a sudden you can't catch your breath anymore. And you're like, I can't do this anymore. You hit your bottom. You're like, all right, I'm going to work out and I'm going to get in shape because of X. And X is usually your Y. But what is really cool to see is that somebody starts doing this and they start to transform their life physically because they're taking care of themselves with a workout a day, with a shake a day, and surrounding themselves with positive people in a challenge group. And then guess what happens? All of a sudden they realize that, oh my gosh, when I set my mind to do something, I can achieve it. And I don't know what didn't work out before. Maybe it was timing. Maybe it was I didn't surround myself with the right people. Maybe I just didn't find the right workout or the right shake that really fit my lifestyle and was simple and convenient for me. It could be all of a little bit of all that mixed together, or it could be one of those. But all of a sudden, someone realizes they're stronger than they thought. And then it leads them to think, well, if I can do this and people start to notice it, guess what happens? Other people start asking, you look great. What are you doing right now? And no, I would never say, oh, well, you got to go and you got to tell them everything about the 21-day fix or everything about hardcore. No. What you're going to do is say, oh, you know what? I started surrounding myself with positive people. And I finally started working out and doing that healthy eating thing. And I made it a lifestyle. And even if that wasn't your intention going in, that's okay, because I had no intention to teach group fitness. And somebody pushed me off the building to go teach it. Well, now I'm not only teach group fitness, I train instructors to teach group fitness. So if you're starting out in a challenge group or you're watching this and you're like, yeah, but I just started working out and eating healthy, I don't know if coaching with Team True Heart is right for me. Guess what? You don't have to know that right now. I think you need to know that you're opening up a world of possibilities, because again, you're going to start taking care of yourself. You're going to see this physical transformation, and that surrounding yourself with positive people makes a difference. So now you want to take it to the next level. All right, well then become part of Team True Heart. Have the people that you care about the most in this world get on board with you. One of the daily vital behaviors as a coach is personal development. I'm in corporate pharmaceutical sales, and never have I been with a company that trained us on personal development. Yet with coaching and Team Beachbody, that is something we recommend that every single coach does. So when you're sitting here thinking, I don't know if I should or should not become a coach, I think you should really think about, what would the opportunity to surround yourself with positive people do for you? What would being able to take care of yourself physically and financially at the same moment do for you? If you knew that there was a possibility that coaching could open up incredible doors and opportunities for you down the road that you might not even foresee as something that truly makes you happy, why wouldn't you at least give it a shot? Why wouldn't you at least take the risk and figure out, hey, maybe I'm gonna see if working out and this nutrition thing is all it's cracked up that this Katie Moyer thinks it is. Maybe there is something to this. And if you become part of the challenge group or my fitness and accountability groups online and you have some success and you're thinking, maybe I do wanna check out this Team True Heart coaching thing, sign up to be a coach with us. See what this team is about. This team is about inspiring, connecting, and being part of something bigger than yourself. And then just watch. Watch where it leads you, because I have a lot of coaches on my team who have a lot of different goals and dreams. Some are stay-at-home moms. Some are in grad school. Some are in college. Some are looking to be in fitness full-time. Some are, no, I just want to stay with my kids full-time. And whatever your goals are, if you could open up a world of possibilities, why wouldn't you at least give a workout and a healthy eating plan a shot? Right? I mean, think about it. What are you holding yourself back from? That all you're going to lose out on is, oh, you might lose some calories and you might lose some weight and, oh, I guess, you know what? You'd actually get your money back. You wouldn't even lose your money because there's a 30-day money-back guarantee on anything you purchase with Team Beachbody. So you really even wouldn't be out any money. All you're risking is losing some weight and feeling better about yourself. So if any of this is speaking to you and you're like, I'm thinking that's what it is, I think you should contact me. You should email me at kjmeuer@gmail.com and let's talk, because I've always believed that a workout is more than a workout, and I would love for a workout to turn into a world of possibilities for you. So contact me and I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks so much for watching.